Once you understand the basics of Asana, the views, and how to keep work connected, you can use Asana for almost anything. If your team has a looming deadline, create a project that breaks down the work into tasks. This makes it clear what needs to happen to hit your due date. Delegate work by assigning tasks, adjust due dates, and update the team on your progress to keep everyone on the same page. Projects can be used to track and reference high-level company goals. This will help teammates see how their work fits in and why it matters. Add your goal task from the company goals project to a team project to see how your tasks are helping you achieve your goal. This is a great use of adding tasks to multiple projects. Roadmap projects give a high-level view of the work your team has coming up. Use sections to organize work by time period or by priority level. To schedule and track your team's milestones and plans, create a roadmap project and include tasks that are currently being worked on, upcoming tasks, and a backlog of tasks that need to be prioritized later, or use time periods like quarters. This also works well for bug tracking. Create a bug tracking project and organize bugs your team needs to fix by priority level. We recommend using sections such as P1, P2, and P3, though your naming conventions should align with what you've predetermined with your team and how you prioritize tasks. When tasks go through a specific process or move through multiple stages, you can create a pipeline project. Create a pipeline for any workflow or process, including blog, recruiting, and sales pipelines. Use sections to represent stages in the recruiting process. Create a task for each applicant. Attach resumes and cover letters right into the task. The candidate will move through sections of the project as they progress in the interview process, from referrals to interviewing, and finally to the offer stage. One of my favorite use cases for projects is meeting agendas. Create an Asana project for every meeting, whether it's a one-time meeting or a weekly event. As you think of topics you'd like to discuss, add agenda items to the project as tasks, or add existing tasks to the project. Since tasks can live in multiple projects, you won't have to duplicate them. Include a section of topics you discuss every meeting with recurring or standing tasks. Mark tasks complete as they are discussed, or assign follow-up work to the appropriate teammate. We recommend creating and assigning tasks during the meeting as you agree on next steps. This will ensure every teammate knows what to do next as soon as they leave the meeting. Tasks in Asana don't always have to be actionable, meaning it's okay if certain tasks never get completed. A good example is a project that serves as an internal library. Make a task for every document, article, or important piece of information and share it with all new employees or team members. These are just a few of the ways you can use Asana with your team. Asana can accommodate all the different ways your team works, and you can find more workflow information on the guide.